Alright. We're recording.
Put it on video. And put it on YouTube.
We put on this Florida box turtle. My dad found this Florida box turtle. And
just put him down so he can crawl through the water.
And
oh, is it bringing a shower? Look. This is a turtle, right? It's not a tortoise? So this is a turtle, not a tortoise. So I don't think tortoises can swim very well.
This is our
alright, put him down. Let's see what happens.
This is our video.
If he's drowning, you gotta let him go.
He wants to drown for saving.
He just stopped.
The water's right there. Get out of here, turtle!
Can I try? Can I go near the water?
He just stopped. Is it okay if I put him in?
Huh?
Is it okay if I just put him in?
Come, we'll probably go. Just wait. Let him go.
I don't think he can stop.
Turtle swims by.
Where'd
I find him at? I was in the middle of the road.
Aww. He's just stopping. Can we put him in?
Alright, set him right in the edge.
Yeah, okay.
Abigail, get out of the way. You already said she could do it. Don't drop him, set him in nice and easy. You might have to save him. He's swimming. He's like, let me go. He's already kicking. Let him go, Abigail.
Oh. Can you put this in my house?
He's getting caught.
Stuck on the branch.
Yeah, he's stuck on a branch.
He's gonna hang out on the branch.
I know. I watched him ride up.
What are you doing, kid?
Oh, there you go.
He's standing on a
branch.
So beautiful. It's a turtle swimming into the sunlight. Goodbye. We can see itself.
Bye. I'm gonna get out, try to cross the road, and then there's a splattered turtle tomorrow on our street.
The
Florida box turtle. Quite the wobbly little turtle.
The Florida
box. Hey, get the box, get the trash.
They probably
took
that worm you made him eat.
Nah, they still alive.
All right. The Florida box turtle rarely swims.
Turtle whisper. So cool.